Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. I'm at Dollar General again. This is a fairly new location to me. I really don't come here often, but decided to stop by. This location was super clean and the staff was so nice and so helpful. So I really appreciated that. The only thing is, fall and Halloween is very limited here. I did ask why, and they basically told me that merchandise is slowly coming in and to expect new merchandise every week. So I hope that helps. Not every Dollar General is the same, unfortunately, but I did decide to stop by and record this for you guys. Before I forget, this location did have tons and tons of clearance items, so keep an eye out at your local Dollar General. Also, if I do not show a prize, it's because I have shown it in previous videos before this one. And a quick note, I did try to show you the display flyers, that way you get an idea of what's coming in for fall and Halloween. I hope that helps, and thank you so much for watching. Thank you so, so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Like and comment down below. Thank you again, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.